Bellarmine's going to change me. I'm not going to change anything. It's like when you work with the poor, when you go on an immersion experience, you always go in there and say, oh boy, I'm going to save these people. I'm going to fix their problem. It's the other way around. As you know, if you've been on an immersion, they convert you. They change you.
I am a huge advocate of hands-on learning, and so I plan to do a lot of activities in my classes and be able to apply a lot of real-world applications into the science class. So I hope to bring my students outside the class more often. So you might be seeing some of the freshmen in science and some of the physics students out on campus doing various activities.
But I'm continually looking at current research on athletics, on mental processes, on behaviors, and how those integrate in athletic programs.
Don't be afraid to really put yourself out there, and don't be afraid to really show people, show society who it is that you are, and being proud of who you are.
What distinguishes it the most is the community that you have there. And the Jesuits are really something special. They really challenge the staff and the students to be men of intellectual character, of compassion, and also the strive for social justice. That's what makes Bellarmine so unique.
You know, if I'm being completely honest, I'm not hoping to change too much. I think Bellarmine has created a pretty cool little program in his young alumni volunteers, and we get to serve a role on campus that is different and changes as we need it to be.
I'm wearing my shirt that says where I was born, Mexico, you know, and walking around Bellarmine, I feel proud wearing it because I feel accepted, and I feel that while I was here at Bellarmine when I was in high school, I slowly began to learn that. And that's what really helped me in my years in college and now as an alumni. So I really value that lesson that I was taught here.
High school is the Declaration of Independence. You're starting to become your own person.
This program, the alumni volunteer program, allowed to come back as a Bellarmine alum and to give back to the Bellarmine community.
It's a Catholic group, so and student of boys. So I think that's the difference between other high school, public high school.
You know, we get to work in the Academic Resource Center, tutoring and doing all that kind of fun stuff. But then we can go out and do clubs. And we're here as an additional resource. We're not necessarily here to shake things up, I think
with admissions, an interesting challenge is how do we identify the best potential belts from a huge group of students, many of whom are qualified. And I think there are some interesting cutting edge ways that we might be looking into over the next couple years in order to try to find those young men.
I think it's great. This is probably the school where I see a lot of technology being used, integrated everywhere. You walk into any of the classrooms and it's really set up for you. Other schools that I've had, either due to budget reasons or other shortfalls, weren't able to have 100% of what we have here. It's fantastic. It's great.
I know from a coaching perspective, which is kind of how I got my start here, I definitely have kind of an old school mentality of coaching. I believe that, you know, that you have to put enough time into what you're doing. I believe that fundamentals have to come first, and you know, I don't really believe that there's any shortcuts.
Well, so we decided to add Instagram this year in addition to having our Facebook and our Twitter presence, because we know that that's where the boys are going, and it's our intention that the Instagram account would just be representative of what life at Bellarmine is really all about. And it's something that all the students on campus can share in, as well as something that we could use for incoming freshmen when they come on a shadow day, maybe, or if they can't come on a shadow day, that they can actually see via pictures what it's like to be here every day.
Cooking is one of my favorite pastimes. and everything involved with cooking. I love shopping, going for food, farmers markets in particular, and then cooking it. And all styles are welcome in my house.
Be men for and with others, not for me. Don't be narcissists. Our world is too self-focused.
Catch up to what the modern world is really kind of throwing at us sometimes. But I do feel that at the core of everything is our tradition of excellence, our tradition of education, and we should never forget that.
Keep at it, boys. God's given you a lot of talents. To whom much is given, much is expected.